My favorite right here. This is your Fire TV stick. This is the one you want because the others are almost like little pucks, you know, like hockey pucks or something. They're square, they're big. It's hard to find a way to hide them. This just plugs directly into your USB on your TV and it turns it into truly not a world of content, a universe, a galaxy of content, because there are so many amazing shows out there of every single kind that you can imagine that you're gonna be able now to stream effortlessly, because when it comes to Amazon, I think Amazon owns streaming. They make it so easy. You're gonna be able to find all your shows, to be able to do it all with your voice. With your voice makes a huge difference, so you're not trying to type something in. My gosh, it can take me 15 minutes to type something in. You will find it fast, effortlessly, simply, and we're gonna give you not only your Fire TV stick, we're also gonna give you some great apps, but more importantly, we're gonna give you this. This is your 45-mile range antenna. What does that mean? All the content out there, all the TV stations that are local, they are going to be free. You're gonna be able to pick them up. That's the downside of when you stream. A lot of people don't completely cut the cord, cut the cable, whatever it might be, because they want their local TV stations. You're gonna get the best of both worlds so that you have a complete content world coming to your home. And at $59.99, oh my gosh, I think this is the perfect way to be able to now say, I can make different choices in my life. Three flex payments, $20. Aaron Berger rejoining us now because we have never put this configuration together and I absolutely love it. It really completes the entire TV universe now to get my local stations as well as all of the other incredible content that's out there.
I really don't think we offer anything else at HSN that is less expensive. It brings you more entertainment to your house. I mean, just, there's so much entertainment in this. So what do I mean? Let me start with the antenna, because people know what an antenna is, but then I'm really gonna spend most of the time telling you about the Fire Stick. So first, the antenna. This antenna brings all of your broadcast channels into your house. So what do I mean by broadcast channels? Everyone's reception will vary a little bit depending on where you live. This is a 45-mile range antenna. But you can expect to get channels like high definition ABC, high definition NBC, high definition CBS, high definition Fox, the CW, PBS, PBS Kids. If you're in Washington, D.C. right now, all of these channels that you see, Decades, Faith USA, PBS, PBS Kids, QVC, HSN, the CW, ION Plus, I think we might have seen HSN2 there a minute ago. Those are the kind of channels that you can expect. 94 of the top 100 shows in America are on broadcast networks every week. Most of us don't understand. You don't have to pay to watch those. They are free to watch. You just need an antenna. Super simple to set up. So that's the first part. Here's the next part. This is called Amazon Fire Stick. And all it is, we actually have a shot of it that we'll show you in the studio. Alice can show you a little bit better. And I'm gonna turn up the brightness on my television so you guys can see it a little bit better. That little Fire Stick is a device that you plug into your TV. And when you plug it into your TV, it turns any television into a smart television. So what does that mean? That means you now have 500,000 of your favorite television shows at your disposal. So of your favorite movies, your favorite television shows, whatever it is you want to watch, it's there for you. And here's the best, that's the little stick. So that just, all it does is plug into the back of your TV. All you need is a television that has an HDMI port and you need Wi-Fi. If you have those things in your house, you have 500,000 shows at your disposal. So Alice, I got a question for you. I need a favorite actor or actress, please.
Oh, how about Tom Hanks?
Oh, that's a good one. Okay, so you take this little remote that comes along with it. By the way, this is the new remote, so it also controls the power on your television, and look, this is cool too. It controls your volume too, so you don't have to go find your other remote when you wanna do those things. Look it, you press the button that looks like a microphone and you say, Tom Hanks. And right now, after asking for Tom Hanks, we could watch, oh, I haven't seen that yet. I really want to see this. Mr. Rogers, Tom Hanks playing Beautiful Day in the Neighborhood. We could watch Square One, Disclosure. We could watch Little Women. We could watch The Aeronauts. We could watch Tom Hanks movie after Tom Hanks movie. They are all at your fingertips. Or maybe you want to go a little more old school. I think this is the best for grandparents and for people who are especially staying in, really need to stay at home with health conditions, et cetera. During this time, this is the most thoughtful gift because you can go, John Wayne. I'm thinking of my own grandfather because he used to flip through channels all day long in the hopes of, you know, catching the tail end of Gunsmoke on some channel, right? Look at right now, we could watch John Wayne, we could watch Hondo, we could watch The Sons of Katie Elder, we could watch Sands of Iwo Jima, we could watch Rio Grande, we could watch True Grit. It's all at your fingertips. Or maybe there's a certain style of movie that you love. Maybe you love, how about movie musicals? There is almost limitless. I guess you can't say infinite because it's about 500,000, but there's almost limitless possibilities. Ooh, you could watch a documentary on the Bee Gees. You could watch something on Elton John. You could watch Moving Parts. I don't know what that is. Oh, a free dance. So we're talking about musicals, things about music, things about dance. Oh, this was a big one a few years ago. You could, it's been a big one every 15 years or so, actually. You could watch A Star is Born. All of this is at your fingertips. Every TV is now a smart TV. And Alice, with that built-in voice feature, it's just so easy to use.
It's so easy. You know, I've heard it said that we are in the golden age of television. And with what has happened with all of us spending so much time at home, thank goodness we're in the golden age of television. There's so many things to watch, but you can't access them if you don't have a streaming device. It is so simple and easy to install. I'm telling you, I have other streaming devices. I have switched every one of them out to a Fire Stick because it works so much better. It works so much easier and it finds things better. I was over at a friend of mine's house and he's got, you know, one of the most expensive TVs and this and that, so smart TV. He couldn't find anything on it and he had to keep typing things in. And I'm like, next time I come over, I'm gonna bring my Fire Stick because you can take it anywhere. You can just take it and then put it on somebody else's TV. It's completely portable. You can move it room to room if you want to, but frankly, they're so inexpensive, just buy another one so you don't even have to. But I'm telling you, this is so simple. You don't have to type anything. With your voice, you can find virtually anything, documentaries. I'm watching an old show right now called The Originals, which is vampires, werewolves, and witches. And I'm telling you, it is crazy fun. Absolutely crazy fun. But this is the way that you're going to be able to find content, anything you're interested, whether it's, and then Alexa lives there. So you're going to be able to get all the information that Alexa would provide, even like if it were an Echo Dot. So all of this comes through with your Fire TV Stick, which is included, but also including your antenna is a brilliant move because now all of the free, everything that's free out there, all of your local channels, you'll be able to get. That was the downside of streaming, why a lot of people said, you know, maybe I don't want to make a big change in terms of your cable or anything else, because you couldn't get your free, you thought you couldn't get your local channels. Now you can get your local channels with it and the best of everything else that's out there. $59.99 on a sale price, 3 flex payments. I mean, Aaron, this is just the day to do it. Do the whole thing, do it all at once. And this is one of the smallest footprints I've seen when it comes to an antenna.
It is, but it still has a 45-mile range. It's still an amplified antenna, so it has sort of extra power. By the way, this antenna brings in a high-definition signal up to 1080p high-definition signal. What sort of channels? Channels like high-definition ABC, high-definition NBC, high-definition CBS, high-definition the Fox. They're all high-definition. The CW, PBS, PBS Kids, Create. Varies a little bit depending on the area in which you live, but you should know when you get the antenna, you're getting the number one antenna brand in America. It's ANTOP. And it comes along with a toll-free number. It's 1-888-4-FREE-TV. You don't have to write that down. It'll be in your package. That's all you have to remember it. And when you set your antenna up, if you have any questions, they can help you, sort of tell you the best place to put it. They'll give you some tips, put it a little higher, put it closer to a window. There's lots of little tips and tricks. So what you get is local news, local sports, and local weather, which is a great thing to have, but you're not paying a monthly bill for all those, and all of the shows that are on broadcast TV, 94 of the top 100 shows in America. Something I haven't shown you yet, Alice mentioned it, Alexa is built into this too. So this really, in many ways, turns your TV into your computer. Any question you want to ask, you just press the little button there that looks like a microphone and say, what's the weather?
Currently in Tampa, it's 88 degrees Fahrenheit.
Yeah,
with clouds.
It's hot
skies
in Tampa right now. Today, if you have kids, they'll do things like, what's the biggest dinosaur?
The biggest dinosaur by weight is believed to be the Argentinosaurus, which is estimated to have weighed up to 110 tons.
Well, now you know, just in case you didn't know.
The truth is that it turns your TV into a massive Amazon Echo show, which I own the Echo show. I love it so much, but the screen is this big. Now I have everything up on my great big screen, visually being able to see all of the things, the questions you ask. I think it just upgrades everything, doesn't it?
It does. I'll show you one other really quick thing. It automatically, like if you have a subscription to Netflix or you have a subscription to Hulu, it will always show you the least expensive place to watch something. So maybe there's a movie you want to watch, Lady Bird. And you don't know, I subscribe to a couple things. Is it free anywhere? Am I going to have to pay $3 to rent it or what? You see, here's Lady Bird. I'm going to hit enter. It knows I subscribe to Netflix, so it'll show us right away that we can watch it for free on Netflix. If you didn't subscribe to Netflix, that would be fine. You could also rent it for $3 on Amazon, but it always takes you where you can watch a show inexpensively or free first.
Mm-hmm. It's such a great system. It's absolutely, if you have never streamed, you want this because it's so simple, it's so easy, but it's so complete and just effortless to be able to access not a world of entertainment, an entire galaxy of entertainment. I mean, there's just, and thank goodness for that, because we're spending so much time at home these days. Yeah. Aaron, thank you so much. First time ever offering this bundle, so we have it for you. Sale price today at $59.99. And we always appreciate seeing you. Thank you so much, Aaron. Great to see you.
Thanks for having me. Good to see you, Alice.
And something that I bet maybe you have seen if you've been shopping with us here at HSN, because it's one of our best sellers, are pest repellers. But these aren't